Learn how to use Skype on your Amazon Echo next. Hi, I'm Chris. Here on Chris Fried Tech Guy, you'll find tech reviews and tutorials like this one to help make technology work for you. Now, I'm excited to have you here with me today because I will show you how to use Skype on your Amazon Echo. Let's get started. Echo Skype Calling is a newly added feature that allows you to make Skype audio and video calls on Amazon Echo devices. To begin to use this feature, you must first link your Skype account to your Alexa account. Now, if you don't already have a Skype account, you will want to create one before proceeding. In the Alexa app, tap the menu button in the upper left. Tap Settings, tap Communication, press the plus button next to Skype, sign in with your Skype account. You'll be prompted to allow Amazon access to your Skype account. Tap Yes. Now your Skype account is linked, and you can start using it to make Skype audio or video calls. To make video calls, you'll need an Echo with a screen that supports video, like the spot or the show. Alexa, Skype Bo.
Calling Bo from Christopher on Skype.
Hey, Bo.
Hey, Chris.
How are you?
Doing well. How about you?
Who'll be the first person you talk to using Skype with Amazon Echo? I'd love to hear about it in the comments section. Thanks for joining me today. I'm Chris Fried Tech Guy. I'll see you next time.